Barkley eat peppers for hashtag pepper challenge. There's a new eating challenge heating up Twitter. It's the hashtag pepper challenge, started by NBA writer Tom Haberstroh, who found out his mother was diagnosed with ALS late last year. The concept, similar to the ALS ice bucket challenge that caught on in 2014, is simple: eat a hot pepper on camera, donate to finding a cure, and nominate others to join in. Since Christmas, the challenge has spread and has now gotten all the way to inside the NBA, where Shaquille O'Neal, who struggled at the Uber Spicy One Chip Challenge, and Charles Barkley gave it a shot with some jalapenos. Shaq struggled a bit, but Barkley had no trouble at all. Here are some other big names who have joined in. More: the internet's consensus 2018 NFL mock draft. The first round, according to six NFL experts, Charles Barkley says NBA players didn't vote for LeBron because he's a drama queen. Danica Patrick explains how she and Aaron Rodgers got together. New Vikings video of the Minneapolis miracle will give you goosebumps all over again. Joel Embiid fans flooded Rihanna's Instagram comments after he got All-Star nod.